the league of extraordinary gentlemen indeed, and proceed to take the underworld under siege. The most decorated